On something else from space caught our eye this week, an article on who really made GPS possible.
I should say that there are a lot of people who played a role in bringing GPS to fruition, but I think there were really two that deserve to be highlighted for making it physically possible for us to do it. And those two people are Albert Einstein and Gladys West.
Siegel wrote this article for Forbes. Now, Einstein gets the nod because his theories of relativity and special relativity tell us how to adjust for the effects of motion and space curvature on the timing of GPS signals. That's a lot more complicated than that. But this woman also played a crucial role. Without her work, GPS could not be as precise as it is. But you've probably never heard of Gladys West.
She was originally hired by the Naval Proving Ground in 1956, and over her 42-year career there, I would say more than anyone else, she was responsible for us coming to understand how the gravitational field of the Earth is shaped and varies over its surface. Without that piece of information that she helped deliver to us about how the Earth is shaped, what its gravitational field is, how the Earth's gravity varies over its surface, our GPS calculations would be off by about 100 feet every time you went to make a measurement. And instead, as of 2018, GPS receivers are capable of determining your location 95% of the time to within a foot, to within 12 inches.
A mathematician by training, West did the original calculations by hand, then later wrote the computer programming to ingest and analyze the massive amounts of data coming in from the survey satellites. And she literally wrote the book for the next generation of radar altimeter satellites.
I was just proud that I could stand up with those great scientists and understand what they were saying and talk back to them and program and code for them. So to me, that was a big thing. I think we've sort of taken great strides toward equality as far as the positions are concerned. So if you're a girl and you're interested in engineering, be an engineer. You don't know where your talents are until you sort of experiment. I tell them, go for it.
Well, Dr. West is now 91 years old. She prefers to use a paper map rather than GPS, though. Well, Tom, what an amazing woman and such an amazing accomplishment. And she has helped countless hundreds of thousands of pilots, including myself.
That's right, but it's still amazing she uses paper charts. But Gladys West, that is a name that I had never heard before, and it's amazing the contributions that she's made.